And now Lesnar again lifting Strowman up by the shoulders and looking for a massive F5 a second time.
This is an assault.
No one survives two.
Cover again by Lesnar. Strowman kicks out again.
What?
Brock cannot believe it. Brock in disbelief. No one here can believe that Strowman has kicked out of two F5s. Paul Heyman is beside himself at ringside.
These men are not human, neither one of them.
Strowman struggling to make it to his feet. Lesnar once again stalking Braun Strowman. Lifts Strowman up on his shoulders and now looking for a third F5 in this match. And he delivers it. Strowman is down after a third F5 and a cover by Brock. Hook of the leg and Strowman kicked out a third time.
What is it gonna take?
Are you kidding me? Three straight F5s. Three straight kickouts.
I don't want to see what Brock Lesnar wants to do if Braun Strowman survives three F5s.
I've never seen that look on the face of Brock Lesnar, but it's as close to doubt as I think I've ever seen.
Strowman struggling back to his feet, and now Brock Lesnar. What does he do? He goes for a fourth F5, lifts Strowman up on his shoulders, and now Strowman up five down the ring.
All the way to the outside.